frame. In this video, we're going to do part two of this hip hike, leg, and hip activation series. So I'm going to step up on my block again. I'm going to go back to my first side. Square off your hips, try to keep them level. Now, bring your gesture leg, the one that you're not standing on, forward about an inch or two. Keep your pelvis stable, that means don't let it move, and turn this thigh bone in just a little bit. So we're going to internal rotation. Now you're gonna feel this heel reaching forward on a front diagonal just a little bit, just an inch or two. So we're focusing on staying up nice and tall. Reach this leg out just a little bit and then think about getting taller as it comes in. So reach that leg out just a little and zip up to get taller as it comes in. You start to feel a lot of work right in here. Your standing leg may be on fire too, that's okay. Make sure you're still breathing. I like to inhale out and exhale in, but find a breath pattern that works for you. One more breath, one more rep here. And bring it in. And carefully step down, and we'll switch to the other side. On to our second side. Let's get nice and stable on our foot. Connect to something stable to hold on to if you like. Sit up nice and tall. Bring your gesture leg forward an inch or two. Keep your hips and your pelvis still. Internally rotate that thigh bone. Now reach your heel on that front diagonal just an inch or two, so reach it out through your heel and think of zipping up to get taller as it comes in. Try to keep that height as you reach out and in. Feeling this working also out here to help you stand up. Check in with your neck and jaw. Make sure if you're holding on, you're not using a death grip. You want to use it, but not create extra tension. Let's do one more. And engage your core, step down with control. Bring both feet underneath you.
Was this video helpful? If so, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If you want more information about my company and how you can work with me in person, please go to my website, check out my blog, and sign up for my monthly newsletter. Thanks for watching.